Hey, my name is Mark. We will be talking about Tijuana. Tijuana is in northwest Mexico. It's located on the Baja Peninsula. Here are some general facts. In 2010, there were 1.301 million people in Tijuana. Tijuana is a city that hosts bullfights. Tijuana is known for its main street. Avenida Revolución is lined with souvenir shops and lively bars. In 1889, Santiago Argelo entered an agreement to begin developing the city of Tijuana. Here are some more facts about Tijuana. The Caesar salad was made in Tijuana. It's the most western city in Mexico. In 1976, the city council designated that July 11, 1889 was the date that Tijuana was founded as a city. Tijuana saw its future of tourism from the beginning. Here are some things I found interesting about Tijuana. Matadors are from Tijuana. They are wrestling masks. Squares are puppets just to play around with, and some are pop culture characters. I hope you enjoyed this video about Tijuana. Have a good day.